you looking at, ugly?
Get over here and help me.
Okay.
If it's a creeper, bring it over here so we can blow up most of this dirt.
I'm collecting wood.
Dude, I thought you said you wanted to explore.
No, I know, but we're out of wood.
No, we're not. I have a stack of 64 and a stack of 48. We're fine.
Dick. Yo, here's a shovel.
And a one, and a two, and a three. When you find a chicken, you gotta hit it with a shovel. If people watching, you guys might know who does that. And I'm very proud for you guys knowing who actually does that.
This is actually gonna be a daily series.
Maybe not. I'm guessing after I upload my first episode of the Minecraft series, I found iron. I'm gonna be uploading the Minecraft tours of the Minecraft tours made Fairfield's world. I'm gonna be uploading my world first, and then I'm gonna be uploading Meet Fairfield's world. So get ready for that, viewers.
Yo, collect that.
I will, once I get to that layer.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep collecting wood. This is a pretty good series, I have to say, so far. Turnout.
I can already see people somehow disliking this. I don't know how.
Yeah, trollers. No, they're gonna be haters. Hating towards other... No, hating... I think hater stands for hating... I forgot.
Hating at everyone's recordings.
Okay, that works.
I should know. I missed up. I forgot the T.
That was like, I remember the one I thought was like hate, like having anger towards everyone's random success.
That works. That actually kind of works. I found more iron.
Nice. Go collect all the iron. We need a bucket.
I guess. We don't need a bucket. We're fine.
Yeah, we do.
For what?
No, infinite water slot.
Oh. Don't you mean a hot tub? I want a hot tub.
Shut up.
Ladies.
No one was supposed to know about that yet.
Ladies.
As I just keep chopping wood.
Can you get over here and help me? This is not a one person's job.
Did I say this is episode 4 already?
On my end, it's episode 5.
Oh shit.
Well, how big are your episodes?
About 15, 17 minutes long.
Okay, then that's why. Mine, I'm doing exactly 15 minutes.
Oh shit.
Ooh, gumming went on. I have to,
By the way, just curious, if I exit it with all the videos, will it save or no?
What do you mean?
Like, if I just exit the program with all the videos in it, will it save the videos or no?
The videos that you made, stay, like... The minute you hit stop recording, it immediately sends the video to the 10.0 folder. So,
okay, because I just want to make sure I don't lose any of the videos.
Yeah, the videos that you see, like, on the bottom thing, they're just for,
yeah,
like, if you want to edit them.
So they're already recorded.
Yeah, but, like, that's only,
beautiful,
like, you want to use the AC Caps editing software, which I never actually used it. I tried to use it, and it just did
it's
not
just
work. It did not, yeah, it's too confusing. I couldn't figure it out at all, and you know me, I usually figure out stuff very quickly.
Yeah, I know.
So, yeah. Actually, if I can, I'm gonna. Never mind. coming. God damn it.
That's what she said. Oh my god.
What?
What is with me finding these wolves?
Get over here! Stop exploring! We need materials.
Aw, you dick.
See, even this chicken. Aw, the chicken died. Even this chicken was keeping me.
Wolf. What the fuck?
Even this chicken was keeping me company. So you get your butt over here.
Dude, this road is good with wolves.
I don't give a living shit. Get over here.
You don't give a living shit?
Yes, I don't give a living shit. Cause you know what? If it's living, it means it can talk, so it can give me a lot of advice about shit. About crap that happens in the world. Wait, one question. If you could have something in your house.
Wait, stop. Caesar, stop. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed episode 4. I can't wait to see you guys for episode 5. And we are back in Narnia with the Minecraft Survival Series. Episode 5.
Okay, can I say what I was gonna say?
Sure, you're okay, you're good.
Okay, if you could have a living, if you could make something in your house, like live, like start walking like a regular person and stuff, what would it be and why?
That's debatable. Like, could it be literally anything?
Yeah, literally anything. And I mean material items, not something like air.
Yeah, I know.
Have air talk to you. Like, literally a material item.
Honestly, since we're doing YouTube right now, I'm actually either might say the laptop or the Xbox. The reason the Xbox is because, like, it can tell me how much time it would have before, like, it goes kablooey. With the laptop, seriously, like, if I want to do, like, a 24-hour thing, like, the Xbox would tell me if I would be able to do it.
Oh, wait, and adding to the question, and if you could give it a voice, what kind of voice would you give it?
Robotic.
Robotic? Really?
Yeah, like, no, but it would be, like, echoey. Techno-y.
Interesting.
Yeah, like, you know Jarvis from Iron Man?
Yeah.
Yeah, something like that.
Ooh, nice choice. If I had to make something living, I would probably make my... What?
Our sheep farm's coming along nicely.
I would probably make my, my pencil, the one it's a special pencil. I only use it for tests and stuff. I really wish it could talk. Mainly because I feel like the pencil will give you a very nice conversation, but it's like, at the same time...
No, pencil can tell you what stories to write.
Exactly. Also, it's like, he could cheat for you. It's like, hey, the answer is this! You're a retarded, you know that? You wrote this, you wrote this, like, a week ago.
You wrote that my sister was a lie.
She is.
Wow. Yo, how much iron we got?
6, and it's mine.
Did you share half?
No.
No, I just want to make a bucket.
I did the hard work. Go away. Fine. 1, 2, and 3.
Yep.
Oh my god.
You have
the
coal?
No, I did not get any coal. I need more. I need... Damn it, this glass is not done. Yeah, this is the one thing this world is lacking. Coal.
So far.
I guess.
Wait.
Plunk. Okay. Now I'm gonna just stick a nice stack of, I guess, 22 wood.
Dude, did you see the fence?
No, I did not. I'll check it on a gonna tone down the music a little bit. There we go, that's better. Oh yeah, I forgot, I got another egg. What else to talk about? So, do you got anything interesting to say?
Looking forward to Black Ops 2.
Anything else?
So, like, what do you want for Black Ops 2?
I am not expecting that much, actually. Yeah, I'm not expecting it to be a, like, I know that every game that comes out, like, the first day it comes out, everyone's like, oh my god, it's the best thing ever, holy shit. But then it's like, literally, people, when Black Ops
came out. I know what you mean.
Yeah, when Black Ops came out, they were like, holy shit, this is awesome, it has zombies and new weapons and shit. And then.
Yeah, two weeks later, oh, this game's as boring as shit.
Exactly.
Yeah, I can understand it.
Yeah, so it's like, I'm not expecting much, I guess, due to that idea. So.
How did we not find any coal?
I got no fucking idea. Ask the quarry.
We'll find coal eventually.
How about you come down here and help?
Going to. Causing you some shit. Oh, our wheat farm's coming along quite nicely. No, this is actually a pretty legit house.
Thank you.
You have a good eye, sir.
Thank you. And it's not even done yet. Mainly due to the lack of glass and the lack of helping.
Oh my god! There's a skate!
So, anything else you want to say for the viewers?
Holy shit, I just got my ass kicked.
For, like, live streaming and stuff in the future?
Oh god, dude, watch out, there's a creeper.
Really? You couldn't bring him down here so he could blow up down here?
You wanna die?
No, but he would've helped. It would help end my suffering.
You need a therapist.
And you, sir, need some sleep.
Ah, motherfucker!
Okay.
Yeah, I need to start creating a tree farm.
So after this episode,
oh shit!
You wanna take a break?
Why?
So we can start recording some other stuff.
Yeah, fine.
Because we've already been playing for like 2 hours.
No. We've only been playing for an hour, dude.
We've been playing for two.
No. One.
Two.
One and a half.
Fine. One and a half, but that's still a lot. I want to play something else. What else you want to play?
You want to try a Black Ops Moon Challenge?
I don't know. Actually, you know what? Yeah, let's do that, but I'm gonna get some friends in also.
No, like, we're gonna do a Mustang Italian thing.
Really?
Like, yeah.
We can just, like, play. We'll do this some other time. Like, let's just, like.
Well, no, because I'm gonna go up soon. About an hour or so.
Really?
But I get tired. Besides the fact that I'm gonna go on early morning.
I thought you only work during the week.
I do, but I get up at 3:00.